A father charged in relation to the death of his baby is heading to state prison. In June, a jury found 23-year-old Nathan Taylor guilty of aggravated assault and endangering the welfare of a child. Investigators say Taylor's 5-month-old son died from severe injuries, including a fractured skull. The crime happening in a home on Cherry Street in February of 2016. Today, the judge sentenced Taylor to a minimum of 6 years and 3 months to a maximum of 12 years and 6 months in prison.